So you're also asking people in central New York and upstate if they would ride in an Uber or Lyft.
I think most people who've had an experience with it would want that service. And I've used it, they have it in New York City, I've used it. And rather than hailing a cab and someone jumping in the cab just before you're ready to lean in or wait for a cab forever, the service, you got an app for it, and it's unbelievable. I mean, you tell them where you are, they track you down where you're walking, you track the car down, and it's so convenient. And the rates are told you immediately as to where you're going to go and what it's going to cost. So it's very convenient and very, I think, economical. However, it's not that easy because we've got to make sure that the people that are driving these cars are reliable and not people that are going to cause problems, physically or otherwise, to potential passengers. And so we want fingerprint checks, and we want basically the same safeguards that taxis have right now. Mm-hmm. And that's where we're, and plus we want to make sure there's enough insurance that they have. If they have their individual car, want to make sure if something goes wrong that they're going to get compensated for any injuries if some, God forbid, accident happens to occur. So I think I got a feeling the survey is going to show that most people would like to see it, but I think they want to have those safeguards.